Enjoy the panoramic view of nature indeed always makes anyone feel calm, coupled with natural shades and away from urban areas. Soul therapy provides natural charm on every visitor, therefore it is no wonder the tours and panorama of nature often become the primary choice for vacation. In Lombok, Indonesia, especially the island offers natural charm that is not less than other places and brave enough to compare with other natural charms. 1. Lingkok Datu, Beach Pinisok. The combination of a stretch of meadow savanna that runs green, blue of the Indian Ocean are infinite, and the cliffs of golden-colored layers make you as if not in Indonesia. This hidden paradise you can find in Jarawara sub-district, famous for its tourist charms Nan Million. To reach here you have to go through cornfields and rugged rocks. Yet all these efforts directly pays off in full, so see the splendor of nature. Because it is difficult to achieve, it is still not much visited by tourists, so his condition still belongs to the virgin. 2. The Hill of Pergasingan. It could be this is the most spectacular views you'll find in Lombok. Plots of rice fields and orchards of the colorful and surrounded by high mountains, plus a row of blue sky which runs very, very soothing to the eyes. From a place that has now become a garden tour of this nature you can even see the splendor of Mount Rinjani. Standing at a height of 1,670 meters above sea level or about 673 meters of plain Semalan regions, Pergasingan Hill can be climbed for 2–2.5 hours and is often used as a rehearsal venue before climbing Mount Rinjani. 3. Semedi Beach. Rock formations and coral around it tapered and layered like crystal wall found in Panit Krypton. That's why this beach is also known as the Coast of Krypton. There are even some coral formations that resemble a pyramid shape sticking up from the surface of sea water. The line to here is quite steep and winding, you should also pass through the cliffs as high as 20 meters. 4. Beach Cliffs. The hill towering cliffs that are found in this black sandy beach looks so unique and exotic. A glimpse of the canyon, the Grand Canyon, will remind that they are in America. A cliff with a texture like squiggly sculptures originated from the terrible eruption of Mount Rinjani or Samalas in the year 1257. 5. Pink Beach or Beach Tangsi. Not only in East Nusa Tenggara, Pink Beach is also here. Pink Beach is one of the seven world's beaches with sand colored pink, the two of them there are in Indonesia. The most fitting time to visit the beach, which looks like a world of Barbie, is from 08:00 morning until dusk at around 16:00. Because of this location has not yet been developed to its full potential, then facilities such penunyang nastal, toilet, or any lodging barely exist. 6. Thread the Waterfall Valance. The flow of water that falls from the height of the cliffs crashing down is not direct, but rather pass through the cracks of the vines that grow on the cliffs so thick it looks like mosquito nets or curtains that hang in the air. 7. Tropical Sensation in the Gilis. Gili Trawangan, or can be called by the nickname Gili Tea, is the best place to feast on. It's all here, the beer at the seaside, feasting on board, bars, and entertainment venues. Next there is the Gili Air, the atmosphere is more relaxed. Starting from the music, the atmosphere up to vibe. Gili Maino has a reputation as a honeymoon island due to its clean and clear and serene atmosphere. Because Gili Maino is the smallest of the three Gili Islands, you will have more privacy. 8. Mount Rinjani. Mount Rinjani is the second highest volcano in Indonesia. The beauty of panoramanya is so wonderful at any way that makes Mount Rinjani as one of the tourist destinations of nature volcanoes most famous in the world. For mendakannya, including the very challenging and takes at least 4 days 3 nights. How do you think with natural attractions which we have just discussed, is certainly interesting. Naza, more places that haven't we pass, we discuss next. Thank you for watching.